guys, this is App and Rapper. I'm here with Miracle Merchant Beta. It's still a work in progress, but I've been playing a lot of it since yesterday, so I wanted to show you some of it, starting with the tutorial. Enjoy! Okay, so I also wanted to show you these tasks, daily tasks that you can complete, and there's a leaderboard for them. So far, I only completed two yesterday and one today. I don't think I've made any 25-point yellow potion at all. And also, you only get these if you complete a game. So, my high score right now is 129, I think, and my best potion was 30. But if you get 129... and a 30 potion or a 31 potion, and then you lose the game, none of that counts. If you complete a task and you lose the game, none of that counts. So the most important thing is to complete the game to make sure you don't run out of cards. You can see you have 13 of each card, and there's 3 black cards in each. It shows you counting down. So you need to be careful, because you know how many times I've lost because the last customer asked for something I didn't have, and then everything you did is gone. So I'm going to try first to win and see if I can get a high score, but my main priority is going to be to win the game for you. Enjoy! Okay, so you can see from the, sorry about the noise outside, you can see from the number of cards left that I've only 12 cards, so I have 3 customers total. So I have to play it still a little safe, because I don't know what the last one is. Okay, so it wasn't the best game ever. Only 103, and my best potion was 23. So not amazing, but still not too bad. I finished the game. That was the main idea. So anyway, check it out when it's available. That's Miracle Merchant. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.